He was heading into Bain Town in a big long diesel truck. It was his first trip to Boston. He was having all bad luck. He was gone the wrong direction, down a one-way street in town. And this is what he said when the police chased him down. Give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Give me 40 acres, it's the easiest way I found. Some guys could turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. When he finally found where to unload, he had a dreadful shock. His trailer pointed towards the road and his cab right at the dock. And as he looked around him through the tears, I heard the sound. Oh, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Give me 40 acres, it's the easiest way I found. Some guys could turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. When he finally got unloaded, he was glad to leave the town. He was very, very happy, heading back to Alabama. When up ahead he saw a sign, said you were northward bound. He said, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Give me 40 acres, it's the easiest way I found. Some guys could turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. He was driving down the right lane when ahead he saw a sign. Now he's gotta make a left turn, but he cannot get in line. As the tears were streaming down his cheeks, and then I heard him yell, give me 40 sticks of dynamite, and I'll blow this rig to. Give me 40 acres, and I'll turn this rig around. Give me 40 acres, it's the easiest way I found. Some guys could turn it on a dime, or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. Give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Oh, give me 40 acres, it's the easiest way I found. Some guys could turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. I need 40 acres to turn this rig around.